standard, so I'm sending again a video of next chapter. Simple past tense we had already discussed in the class. Now today I am sending a video of simple future tense. Listen carefully. Now what is simple future tense? Past tense was when we were talking about the past. Now simple future tense means when we are talking about the action that will take place in future. Or you can say simple future tense talks about the action that will take place in the time to come. So when we talk about something that will come in future, that is simple future tense. Now there are few rules also to make the sentences of simple future tense. As we had rule to frame the sentences of past tense, now we have few rules to make the sentences of simple future tense. This is very easy, children. Only you have to use will or shall and root form of the verb. So for example, he will fix the leaking tap. Here will is used and fix is the root form of verb. So here I have used only will and root form of the verb. So this is the simplest form of tense, children. Now when we have to make negative sentence of simple future tense, this one is also very easy. You have to use will not or shall not plus root form of verb. For example, the show will not begin at 3 p.m. Here I have used will not and begin. Begin is the root form of verb. We have not made any changes in the verb. You can see both the examples, fix also and begin also. You see, these are the root form, or you can say original form of verb. So example of negative sentences, the show will not begin at 3 p.m. Now where to use shall and where to use will? Shall we use with the subject only I and we? Once again, where do we use shall? Shall we use with the subject I and we? And will? Will is used with all the subjects. Will you can use with I also, we will also. So will is used with all the subjects. So these are explanation about simple future tense. Now children, I will send you exercises based on simple future tense. Kindly go through this, write this in your notes, and exercises also I am sending that you will